I hip external rotators. I'm gonna loop the rope around the bottom of my foot. I'm gonna lie down on my back.
Bring my knee to a 90 degree angle. And then I'm gonna rotate my foot out to the side as far as I can go. And then I'm gonna pull laterally on the rope. I wanna keep my knee, my femur in the same exact position, completely vertical throughout the stretch.